advisory for the following counties in West Virginia: Barber, Dunridge, Harrison, Lewis, Taylor, Tyler, and Upshur. Winter weather advisory in effect from 10 p.m. this evening to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Sunday. What? Mixed precipitation expected. Total snow accumulations of 2 to 3 inches. Nice accumulations of a light glaze. Where? Portions of central and northern West Virginia. When? From 10 p.m. this evening to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Sunday. Impacts. Plan on slippery road conditions. Slow down and use caution while traveling. Additional information can be found at weather.gov/RLX, as well as on our Facebook and Twitter pages. This is a winter weather advisory for the following counties in West Virginia, Marion, and Wetzel. Winter weather advisory in effect from 10 p.m. this evening to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Sunday. What? Mixed precipitation expected. Total snow accumulations of 2 to 4 inches. Nice accumulations of a light glaze.